There's a lot.
What's that?
I guess I have to do this. Get up.
Watch out.
Come on.
I can see through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Run forward. Back into the world of your evil past. You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place.
I know he's here.
Get it.
Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
Nice try. Get up. Damn.
see? You're trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Gideon is gone. Gideon is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can you do to me that you haven't already? Fight me! Come on!
Here we go. I can't hit Hela, can I? Behind you. won't let me just look wherever I want. It won't let me turn to... It won't let me turn to Hela. So I guess I have to finish them all first. No.
Let go of your battle.
No.
You're killing yourself.
No. It'll work. Get up. I can't see anything.
Behind you.
No. Couldn't move. Get up. Sometimes it won't let me do anything. It like freezes me up.
I'm going to die.
No. Damn. Damn. Even on easy mode. Didn't have it anyway. I don't know if it was possible. Just have to try again.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me, to him? You're not a liar, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him.
I feel so beaten. So rash. I'm looking away. Damn. Does it always have to end like this? The next part, though. It's beautiful, isn't it?
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, so... Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
crying like usual.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend. Go with her.
I want to.
This now will be your story.
Is behind every door. Each time you get hurt, I don't want to stand. It's called VNV, if I remember correctly. I have them on my Spotify, so I should know. The feeling sometimes wishing you were someone else, feeling as though you never belong. This feeling is not sadness, this feeling is not joy. I really don't understand the ending that well. I just... VNV Nation, that's it. It's hard to wrap my head around. Like, I don't understand if I did something wrong or... I don't know. I like the emotion that it brings out in me, though. I almost feel like I don't want it explained to me. Like I want to understand it myself. Or never understand it.
Change all the hurt that you feel. This world is just.
just illusion. Trying to change you. Exercising, sorry if I'm breathing heavy. Whew. I always gotta be exercising because I'm fucking dying. In case you haven't noticed in my videos that I have a video of me, I'm a bigger guy. Slightly bigger.
Please don't go.
I want you to stay.
I'm begging you, please.
Please believe me.
I don't want you to see
all the hurt that you feel.
The world is just illusion.
Trying to change you.
Please don't go.
I want you to stay.
I'm begging you, please.
Please don't leave me.
I want you to change
for the hurt that you feel.
The world is just illusion.
Trying to change you. Bad. This is a good place to save the video clip. I don't know how long I've been playing.